Mr. Stills.
Is she okay?
Mr. Stills, I'm gonna need you to have a seat.
You look awful, Joseph. You realize the deadline's tomorrow?
Tomorrow? I can't.
It's all right. That's why I came to check on you.
Check on me?
I'm your agent, Joseph. I'm here to help. I've got quite the schedule right now. It has to be tomorrow. There's no other time, but this looks good. Looks real good. Just need an ending. You're almost done, though.
Finished? Sorry, Mr. Stills. Are you done eating?
No. Not quite.
More tea?
Sure. Hey!
Mr. Stills, I'm so sorry. I can comp your meal? I'm so sorry, sir.
Out of my way.
What shall we say then? Shall we go on sinning so that grace may increase? By no means. We died to sin. How can we live in it any longer? Or don't you know that all of us who were baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized into his death? We were therefore buried with him through baptism into death, in order that, just as Christ was raised from the dead through the glory of the Father, we too.
I can't finish it. Not on my own.
Will you just pat him to yourself?
Sort of.
That's silly. Margo.
Who are they burying?
I don't know. A friend. Those are bad for you.
My wife used to tell me that. She'd say they'd kill me one day. I just tell her I hardly know many writers that don't smoke.
I don't get it. What's this?
Just a story.
Read it.
It's not done.
Does it have a happy ending?
Hopefully.
It's not hard. Just say the people live happily ever after.
It's not that easy.
Maybe it's not supposed to be a happy story. Maybe it's supposed to be a sad one. But I gotta go. Nice meeting you.
by sending his own son in the likeness of sinful man to be a sin offering. And so he condemned sin in sinful man in order that the righteous requirements of the law might be fully met in us who do not live according to the sinful nature, but according to the Spirit. Those who live according to the sinful nature have their minds set on what that nature desires. But those who live in accordance with the Spirit have their minds set on what the Spirit desires. The mind of sin.
Mr. Stills, we're just going to need you to ID here and then you can go.
It's okay.
Have you finished?
I have to type this.
I'll see you in a few hours.